Conway Scenic Railroad announced something that came as a surprise to many rail fans in early May. They would be running their annual photo freight on May 22nd this year. So, of course, I marked my calendar for the trek up north. The schedule of the train would not be released, so the whole day was a guessing game. After watching the morning switching, I positioned myself in the car until the train started moving before leaving. When it moved an inch southbound, I tore to Conway. In the Conway yard, they'd be picking up a hopper car as well as rearranging some of the consoles, providing nice photo ops with the freight house. Before the freight extra could depart north, the Conway Valley train pulled in. Thank you. This is where the day got dangerous. I had no idea where they were going next. As I got close to North Conway, I heard they were going straight through, so I set up at River Road. Then, I made the riskiest call of the day. The train had two options, reverse down the Redstone branch or continue towards Bartlett. Both were in opposite directions, so I decided to head towards Bartlett myself, figuring I'd hear Scanner Talk at Mountain Junction if they were reversing back. When I arrived at my spot, the sound of the distant horn was a welcome noise. After highballing past me, I leapfrogged to Bartlett. Here, my suspicion that they were running to Sawyer River was confirmed. I got one last shot here at Milepost 74, very close to Sawyer River. Sadly, a bug climbed in my lens as the head end passed. At the Sawyer River siding, they performed another runaround and train rearrangement before returning towards North Conway. I once again headed towards Bartlett. Misunderstanding the radio, I made the bad call to pull into patches thinking they were doing a run-by, but that was quickly shot down by how fast they flew by. I went back to North Conway to watch some switching before heading off to other matters I had to attend to. Thanks for watching!